scripture today is found in Romans 1, 18 to 20. If you'd like to turn to that, we'll wait a second. Against all ungodliness and unrighteousness of men who hold the truth in unrighteousness, because that which may be known of God is manifest in them, for God hath showed it unto them. And God bless the reading of His word.
Amen.